The lives of animals in Denali Park follow a cycle with the changing seasons. The Denali caribou herd, though smaller, is similar to the great northern herds. While they feed, they move. While they raise calves, they move ceaselessly. Spring calves have to be ready to run from danger within hours of birth. Dall ewes birth lambs on rugged cliffs for protection. They move down to lower elevations for spring foraging. Lambs soon graze with adults, even while they continue to nurse. Moose calves also forage soon after birth. They rarely eat grass, preferring to browse on tree leaves and twigs. Calves are born each June. From a birth weight of 30 pounds, they gain 300 pounds in 5 months, maturing to over 1,000 pounds as adults. By late summer, the pika's grass gathering gets more and more frantic. He'll defend his territory and build hay piles ferociously. Marmots are true hibernators who use their fat bodies as winter food storage. By fall, the grizzly bear's diet has to include more protein. Pursuing this squirrel uses more energy than the squirrel is worth to the bear. Young rams begin to practice adult behavior in bachelor groups. Year-round, males bash horns to maintain status and rank. They keep their horns all year round. In the fall, moose clean the velvet which had fed the growth of their antlers. They grow new racks annually and combat with other bulls over choice of mates. Light sparring begins the ritual, which soon will be deadly serious. By winter, rutting bulls have spent much of their strength and have eaten little. If the winner mates successfully, he has assured the next generation, no matter what happens to the exhausted loser.